Hey guys, it's Nela here. Today I'm down at Dumpling Dumpling and I'm about to take on the 100 dumpling challenge. Now I'm so excited, it smells absolutely delicious. We've got 5 different types of dumplings here. We've got the OG, which is premium pork, cabbage, and just like an original wrap. We've got the beef and cheese, which is premium beef, onion, mozzarella, parmesan, and a wholemeal wrap. We've got the great white, which is absolutely delicious. I've had it before, it's really good. It's got chicken breast, it's got white mushroom, shiitake mushroom, and it's got a wholemeal wrap. We've got the 3 spice prawn, which is prawn, pork, chives, and also in a wholemeal wrap. And then we've got the mock, which is their special one. It's vegan, it's got tofu, it's got shiitake mushrooms, it's got bok choy, and it's got spinach wrap, so it's that one at the end. And they just put like a bunch of different sauces on top. There's some chili oil on the side, there's some sesame sauce, there's some sriracha mayo. And yeah, I'm very, very excited. This is about 10,000 calories here in front of me. And I'm just gonna see how quickly I can eat it. Okay, very excited. Pat me down?
Yep.
Thank you. Alright. Ooh, which one's I try first? I reckon I'm just gonna start over here and go down. It's very windy in here. Alright.
3, 2, 1, start.
Very good.
actually. Hello. There you go. Yes.
Apparently the most someone's eaten these before is 50.
How are you today?
Good.
cream sauce.
What chili?
Sesame. Oh no, it's good. I'm just telling them. So it's sesame, something sesame, and this is some garlic vinegar.
Yeah, it's a holiday, right?
Yeah.
But if you say this is a nice idea, then it also be
more cold for sure.
Yeah, I should find it with 50.
It wasn't 30 minutes like I thought though, but we'll see.
Thank you. Balance, do the content and just do the content.
Did you feel
yeah. a good rule to keep up, but it's not just, you know, yeah. Like, here where we have used to be, which is like, no appreciation. Well, this isn't an email, this is not. But if you let that moment, a beautiful picture, all of them, like, that's a wild one. You know, like, what do you put that right here on there? Real simple now, so high compared to the walls in the next year. It's going to be a lot longer than the wall because it translates to something. You know, the same thing you're making for the office, not a quality problem. Yeah, I'm not going to do that. You would want to do that.
Yeah, yeah. When they present to the next mom, it's not going to be a
good one. So it's a big thing that we have to balance. You'll only follow some level that was just making
your point across the line.
Yeah. But then if you're exposed to it, you have to be not as much on top of it.
Yeah,
no, there's no other problems, right? Then I'll follow the rules, right? So it's a little bit of everything, right? It'll always go back and forth and up and down.
That's what I'm saying.
There is no line. Because if you go down one alley, right, and because it's awkward,
Hi.
How are you today?
Good, thank you. And you?
Fantastic, thank you.
Are you trying out food before?
No.
No.
Are you the same as the one with the
food? Same as the one with the
food. Okay, I've only been here once and it was only at that one, so, okay.
Any doctor appointments?
No.
Pork, corn, beef, chicken, and the market is here. It's quite limited, really. Yeah.
When you say three spices raw, what are the three spices you got?
Pork, chives, and corn.
Okay. Oh, okay, it's not like chili or whatever.
Do you put chili on though?
So nothing, I don't want anything that's chili, spicy, hot.
Sure, what kind of would you like?
So yeah, I'll have corn dumplings.
With sesame sauce?
Yes, please.
No.
Yeah.
Any fried rice? No, you're not too good. Okay.
Really
okay. Thank you.
Can you do a small price?
I think it's $6.
Okay.
You want to
have that? How
many different? Six. I think you
can
go.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna call it there. I've eaten 70 dumplings, there's 30 left. I reckon if I eat any more, I'm just gonna be sick, so I'm gonna call it there. But I'm pretty proud of myself, that was 70 dumplings, so it was like 7,000 calories, maybe a little more of the sauce. Oh, pardon me.
Oh, that is much better, right?
That was a lot of dumplings. They're very tasty though, they're very, very good. Okay, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I love you guys so much. If you're in Auckland, come try out Something Dumpling. There are locations everywhere. Right now I'm in Botany, but they've got them all over the place in the city, up north, everywhere. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Remember to check out my merch if you haven't already. Link will be down below in the description. And yeah, I love you guys so much, and I'll see you next time.
Go.
A little fortune cookie for dessert.
Yeah.
and then we'll just like get random reactions to like you're welcome. And then like
think today, spin tomorrow. They're like eat now and feel very sick for the rest of the day, or just feel sick tomorrow.
Wow.
I'm pretty proud of that.
They were like, record. That was 50 years on it, now it's 60. Wow.
Yeah. They were very, very solid.
Yeah, 70.
Thank you.